The Math Center presents the median of a set of numbers. In this video, we'll talk about how to find the median when the number of data values is odd, and how to find the median when the number of data values is even. When finding the median, you will always start by ordering the data values from smallest to largest. In the case of an odd number of data values, there's a single value that lies in the middle of your list. That middle value is your median. Let's look at an example. To find the median of this data set, we start by ordering the data values from smallest to largest. Notice that there are 9 data values. Since 9 is an odd number, there's one value that lies right in the middle of the set. That middle number is 4, so 4 is the median. One way to check your answer is to make sure that you have the same number of values above and below your median. In this case, you can see there are 4 numbers to the right of the median and 4 to the left, so this looks right. In the case where the number of data values is even, we start out the same way by ordering our list. But there will not be one middle value, so we use the average of the middle 2 values on the list. Let's look at an example. Here's another data set, and we want to find the median. We start, as always, by putting the list in order. Notice this time, however, that we have 8 data values. Since 8 is an even number, we'll have to average the middle 2 values on the list. Looking at the list, the 2 middle values are 34 and 40. Finding the average of 2 numbers just means adding them together and dividing by 2. In this case, you get 34 plus 40 equals 74. Divide that by 2 and you get 37. So our median is 37. Thank you for watching this video on finding the median of a set of numbers.